The Lion King is plagiarized? Throughout the history of Disney, the studio has often been accused of stealing already existing characters and plots. This happened with The Lion King, which is very similar to the Japanese anime Kimba the White Lion, which was released almost 30 years earlier. Did you notice the similarities?